carved off a slice of steak about 1 inch thick and placed it on the scale. 5 ounces of red. The butcher hesitated. Having second thoughts about being so charitable, he split the meat in two and noticed that one half was quite a bit larger than the other. Despite the swelling guilt in his stomach, he placed the smaller half in the dog's bowl and gave him a pat on the head. The dog smiled anyway, slurped it up in one gulp, and then immediately forgot anything ever happened.